Hello. Today we are making a video about the portable pop-up pot that we bought in Amazon. Let's see how it works, if it's really good or not. So these are the dimensions. You can read it from here. The brand is Gaga 10 and it's bright colored green. I bought this a year ago, but I haven't had a chance to use it for camping because I bought it in around October or November. So this is the first time that we're going to open this. As you can see, it still has the tag. We're not camping this time. This is just in the backyard and we have to try it before we use it. When we go camping next time, let's see how it works. Let's see if it's easy to set up, how long it will take. We'll see. So now I'm going to open it and let's see. I know it's easy to open. Okay, so what's inside? Oh, there you go. It opens up right away. So that's not even a minute. Let's open up. Okay, here you go. So it's just like this. It's windy. I don't know if it will withstand. Can you give me the stakes for it? First time that I opened this, so it will take us a little more time. So okay. So this one came with the stakes. It has like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It has 8 stakes and it has some strings. So I think we'll just connect this and put to the four corners so that when the wind blows, it's not gonna be blown away. Oopsie, see what I mean? It's gonna fall on you. So if you're there inside taking a shower and it's gonna fall on you, then it's a disaster. So this is what we're gonna do since it's the first time. This one is not done yet, so I'm just going to put my stakes. I'm going to prepare it first like this, but the next time you're gonna use this, it's gonna be easier because now you have your stakes prepared. But now this is the first time, so it will take me maybe a few minutes to set it up. There you go. You have to make sure that your safety inside when you use it, you know. Know what I mean? Oopsie. Okay. So here I open it up. It's easy to open it. It just pops out right away from the bag. For these stakes, it came with 8 stakes. Okay, hello. So I just opened the pop-up tent, the shower pop-up tent, or you can use it for going to the toilet in camping. It just opened up easily. I tried it at the back here before we go camping so that it would be easier for us to do it when we're already there. So the bag that it came from is that one, and then it came with a small baggie for the steaks. Came with 8 steaks, and the steaks, the 4 steaks goes to the base here, base of the pop-up tent, and then the next 4 steaks goes to the string which supports the tent. When you put these strings, you're not supposed to make it too tight so that it has a room to move when the wind is blowing, because if you will make it too tight, it's gonna rip off the tent. So it's pretty neat. Opening up is easy, but I have no idea to close it later. How long would it be to close? So it has a zipper over here. I'm doing it in our backyard. Just to try. So it has a zipper over here. Nothing else. I think that's it. That's all about this tent. I don't know, it has like a small baggie here down here, but I don't know what's the use for it. All right, it's here we go. So now I open the pop-up tent, and of course by its name, pop-up tent, it pops up right away from the box, from the bag. The moment I open it, boom, it came out. And what's inside is this one. There's a user's owner's manual, okay? And then what came with it is a small baggie. This one came with a little baggie which has 8 steaks and 4 strings. So I'm doing this in our backyard. We're not really camping today. We are just trying it so that when we go to the camp, we know how to do it right away, and then it will save us time. So these are the stakes. I put the stake already, which is connected here, up here, and then the other 4 stakes is on the base of this one. So the opening is fast. It's fast, and we assembled it fast. But of course, if it's your first time, you have to hook that one over here first, so that will take you a little more time. And then maybe on your second use, it's gonna be more easier because the strings will be attached there already, and then all you need to do is just put the stakes on. But for now, what I did is I attached the stakes here. So there's the name, and as you can see, it's windy, and it's holding it pretty good. So those strings, you're supposed to hook it up not too tight, because if it's too tight, when the wind blows, it's going to rip off your tent. So that's why I made it like loose a little bit, but you have to put on 4 sides of it. So here it goes. I assembled it in our backyard. Then here. So when you're inside, I don't think they can see you inside. So we're gonna use this to maybe take a shower when we're in the woods camping, or do your business. You know what I mean? You have to bring your own porta toilet if there's no toilet around. And you can just pop up this one, and then there you go. You have an instant toilet, instant shower tent. Okay. It's not so fancy. It's just like simple tent. So you can roll up you can open the door all the way up if you're not using it, so that you can see if somebody's in there or not. And then you can close it up when you are going to use it. And let's see what's inside here. So inside here, it's pretty much nothing. No hooks, no nothing, no baggies. is connected on the sides, nothing. That's pretty much it. And just this one, the holder of the zip door. But I think you can put an extra hook here just in case you want to take a shower, so you can hook up something not too heavy here. Okay, you can put a hook here and one here. There's a small thingy down here, but I know what's, I don't know, I mean, what's the use of this one? I have no idea, but it's there. Maybe it's supposedly to be up there and they just saw it down here. I don't know. There's two of them. Okay, so I think it's a better idea if they have put it here so that you can put something small up here, you know, when you're using it. But that's pretty much it. So this is the pop-up pod giga tent that I bought from Amazon. And by the way, I'm not sponsored by Amazon or something. I just bought this just for us to use when we go camping. Okay, let's see how it closes now. How long it takes me to close it. To remove it, I mean, to dismantle. We'll see. Okay, so now we're going to remove this. So, we'll just pull this up. Like that, let's see. Can leave all these strings over here. And then, okay, and fold it like that. And then, now, what's the trick in place? In my box. So I guess you have to hold it here. Okay. Together, then push this side, okay? And oops, that's funny. Then I think I got it earlier, no? And then, okay. No, not again.
Mommy!
Okay. Hold both. And then, what is it? Hey. Is it cooking? What is it? No. Oh. This one's sucking. Okay, closing. Disassembly. Okay, pick up the structure and lay it on the sides. So, you'll make it flat like this. Grab the corner, one corner here, and then put it together. Together with one hand, the corner with one hand, put this in the middle over here, and then grab this side, pull it in. Okay, and turn, and then pull this up. And there you go. Then you can put it in the bag. So let's do it again. Let's do it again. It's like that. Pull one corner. Okay, one corner. Grab up part and connect them together in the middle. Here. Then grab the corner here. Go in. Grab it going in. And push it down like that, and then just fold it up here, and there you go, boom. And then just adjust it to fit the bag. There you go. Now let's pull it up. That's it. Thank you.